back to back on my bullshit. Matter of fact, that was bullshit. I'm going back to back to back on my bullshit. Do it one time, they gon' think it's luck. Gotta hit them with the repeat. Do it two times, they gon' still doubt. Hey, now I got a three-peat. Gotta flood the streets till they need deep. Gotta stay woke, can't be sleep.
한 42세 됐나? 이제 쟁쳐서요. All these bad bitches that we keep round. Pockets gotta be deep now. Never lose again, living me deep down. Gotta keep winning, it's a clean sweep now. Tell her back it up, you hit three beats now.
한 경기에 Call me Greek freak, big bucks, little bitch. Low Mitch. You a Rico, little bitch, you snitch. Not from Chicago, but too shy to speak. Ask where's Waldo, I'm too hot to seek. Move like cargo, I do fly every week. Princess and Logos do ride with sheets. Hey, where I go, new vibe the freak. Told him I'm Drago, you Apollo Creed. Boss high cars go, you guys to me. I'm Murcielago, and you dry your feet. I'm that ball in the hood. New lamb truck got the ball. 경기가 35개 생겼구나. Like the balls hit the hood. 23's on it got the balls in good. This game 6. This can't miss. Shooting my shot. Wrist hang swish. Ice my shit like I just sprained this. Millie playing Jane and that bitch stainless. Look, money talk, shorty speaking this language. Buy her car, she gonna switch lanes quick. I got shut up money, I don't explain shit. Do you wanna boss up or just change shifts? Pretty good. Baby got a crew on some rich gang shit. PNB and me, what's on this same bitch? If you look in her eyes, man, that shit's dangerous. On guard, on a gang, on bros. No bullshit, you the one, D-Rose. Pass me the Pippin, the long nose. Then it's game over, the horn blows. This the last shot. You tryna be on the team or be the man. 망라에서 멘붕이죠. 초반에 좀 뭐라 붙여야겠다. 아, 뭐야. Thought you could have been Jordan. Found out that you wasn't even Gordon. Next one get flued out, I'm keeping them boarded. Like Tony Kuko, I'm foreign important. Yeah. I said I'm bullshit with none of y'all. I got a bullshit. 돈을 얼마 버는데 지금? 내가 그 돈을 아끼겠어. Back on my bullshit this summer, y'all. 피트니스 보통 됐네.
이 championship fight between the Korean zombie Chan Sung Jung and raging Al Iaquinta.
바로 콘토팩 뭔가 안 되냐? 어 콘토부터 배우고 와
인상부터
인상부터 배우고 와 인상부터
Both guys throwing potential fight enders here in the early going. Wow, that right punch has been the money weapon for him tonight.
Oh, 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 he's in trouble.
He's hurt. Combinations here. And they separate.
Oh, 몰아치기 당했네.
Oh, he's got it going now. Nice connection there, DC.
Another punch land.
So just over 20 total strikes and counting have now landed for the Korean zombie Chan Sung
Jung.
Well, he continues to stay busy. What do they say, DC? Punches in bunches? Oh! 20
fantastic
strikes. Oh! Oh! 안 돼요.
아,
내 중턱. 그 루키 그 말이 딱공
What a way to switch the position. Fantastic movement by the bottom fighter. Nice movement punch. Wow, actually got the takedown.
Nice.
The Korean Zombie gets up. He is back on the feet here.
Josh.
딱공
Oh, big punch land.
And the second
Oh, yeah.
And just like that, the fight is over.
Oh, it's a good result.
Yeah, man, crowd loving it. Just a gorgeous shot there to end the fight. Really just the way he drew it up. He found the opening and capitalized on it to the utmost extent. Nicely done to finish the fight. Well, another highlight for the real DC as we look back at that scintillating. Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
아 이거 가면 갈수록 힘들어지는데? 다쳤어. 아씨. 어디 다쳤지 아까? 바빠서 지대로 들었다. 유에프씨 살려고 하는데 엔딩 같은 게 있나요? 엔딩이 있다면 있죠. 엔딩이 있다면 있습니다. 은퇴가 있어요. 이제 은퇴가 있어가지고 이제 어느 정도 경기를 하다 보면은 은퇴 시기가 가까워지거든요. 그래서 뭐 챔피언 벨트 달고 뭐 한 체급 더 위에 붙어가지고 그 체급도 이기고 뭐 여러 가지 뭐 있더라고요. 제가 지금 은퇴가 오른쪽 위에 있는 이 무슨 색이라 하늘색이라 해야 되나 초록색이라 해야 되나 이거 무슨 색이라 빨간색으로 점점 깎이고 있는데 이게 은퇴 게이지거든요. 저게 다 차면은 네, 은퇴 당해요. 그 전에 좀 타이틀 방어전 최대한 업적을 남기고 떠나야겠죠. 나는 아직 챔피언인데도 별이 4천밖에 안 되네. 은퇴 당하면은 이제 또 새로운 다른 커리어 선수를 만들어야지. 펀치 파워가 손상이 됐구만. 아까 헤디 잠 맞아가지고 멋있지. 나머지 다 찍었나? 그걸 해야 돼. 테이크다운 디펜스. 테이크다운 들어가면은 골치 아파.
알right, coming up next is a lightweight title fight between the Korean Zombie Chan Sung Jung and Edson Barboza.
오케이 좋아.
So here he is, the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC champion, and what a fight it was for him his last time out, winning the belt. Whoa!
Wow!
Oh! He's in trouble. He's getting lit up.
Oh! 스파링을 안 하면 컨디션이 안 오른다고요? 저 그냥 이거 그 세모 버튼 눌러가지고 스킵했어요.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by this gentleman.
Oh, beautifully timed with the Superman.
날아차기.
He needs to start looking at the finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad. Look at the whip action that comes from him throwing that kick.
Oh, straight right. Continues to mix it up.
난 도망가. 미치는 길어가지고.
Oh, beautiful move of body by him there. Again, we talked off the top about his size advantage, and he put it to good use there. Well, he continues to offer up. He's got him hurt here.
Oh! 이제 뭐 저리지. 잠시 뭐 저리면 가야지.
Now he's on top of him looking for a finish.
Well, there are a few things more fun to watch in mixed martial arts than these type of transitions and scrambles.
High-level grapplers can really be entertaining.
뭐라고?
Back to the feet! Barboza gets caught with that punch. He'd be wise to get those hands up. So just over 12 total strikes and counting have now landed for the Korean Zombie Chan Sung-jin. Oh, he's got it going tonight. Beautiful combination of strikes there by Chan Sung-jin. Under 2 minutes in round one. Looking to land the leg kick now. Both fighters throwing heat now.
Oh, it's like, yeah.
Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this one?
Trying to kick the leg out.
Oh, you took him, didn't you?
Mixes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also staying active.
Nice leg kick land.
Neither.
He's looking to land the right, just out of range.
Big power punch land. Now he gets back to range.
Whoa. Hi, hi, hi.
This might be the biggest shot of this entire fight. He landed a massive hook to put his opponent for rocking leg.
What an end to round one.
시간이 끝나갔다. 봐준다.
All right, second round now. The Korean Zombie is here. Chan Sung-jin versus Edson Barboza.
뭐야. 인사하는 척하면서 이거.
Look at him whip his hip into that kick.
Zombie gets caught with that punch. Oh, defense into offense there as he blocks the strike and counters with
a
He mercifully stopped the fight. A great stoppage and a great performance by this young man.
Take a look back at the replay.
It ends
up a really a striking clinic from the moment they touch glove.
I mean, a competitive fight. That one guy finally found the shot that ended the fight. But both of these warriors displayed a ton of heart. One guy got the finish, but neither guy should be disappointed in their performance.
Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
E라운드 선수 수명이 좀 더 줄어 하도 토마토면서 싸우니까 깔끔하네. 나이도 This shit hit set in stone. Y'all shit been getting old. Think we just set the tone.
them. They been trying, can't tame him. I'm a lion in game's den. Diamonds, cool, precious. Diamonds, cool, precious. 왼쪽이 다 채웠네.
Pressure, 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 특히 주간 시뮬레이션 요거 누르면은 피트니스가 차요.
Korean zombie Chan Sung Jung and Mark Jacasey.
Are you ready?
Ready? Ready?
So here he is, the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC champion. And what a fight it was for him his last time out, winning the belt by vicious knockout. We're expecting massive pay-per-view buys here tonight because when you turn in a result like that in a championship setting, your fans...
He's hurt bad.
Some real power shots here. Oh, he might be out. Changes his stance. Straight right.
Oh, 이게 안 나요?
Looked like he might have landed there. Instead, a swing and a miss by Jacasey. Uppercut. They're certainly getting after it early. Oh!
Big, powerful punch land. Now he gets back to range.
Timing his shots nicely here, champ.
He's doing a great job of mixing everything up and using a lot of diverse strikes.
Visibly limping here. Already closes the distance, gets the single collar tie.
Right hand punch with the clinch.
Looking to land the right just out of range. Oh, Superman punch. Not always easy to execute. He did so there.
Nice straight punch.
So just over 20 total strikes. And counting have now landed for the Korean zombie Chan Sung Jung. Clipped him with the right hand there. Elbow.
It's such a fast leg kick.
Just out of range with that left hook.
Okay, how's he getting there?
Oh, that'll ring your bell. Head kick. Huge.
Oh, 뭐야 이거? 왜 이렇게 잘 싸워? 왜 잘 싸우냐고. Oh, 뭐야 내 다리 부러졌어.
Now goes in and secures the takedown.
나 바이.
Back to the feet. Oh, good opportunity to do damage here. He's got that tie clinch.
Big kick.
Oh, collar tie.
Look at that great work to the body.
왜 이렇게 잘 싸우냐.
Came of inches right there. Wow. It was good night if that landed.
Oh, effective strike there by the Korean zombie. Oh, nice connection by him there with the right hand.
The right hand is the dominant hand.
Oh,
you can see how well he throws it.
Back and forth we go.
Oh, 이거 박수들 맞은 것 같은데?
All right, so a big round for him there, DC. We'll go back and look at some of the highlights. Big knockdown for him. We'll see if he can follow it up.
You could see that he was flowing. Everything was working in accordance to what he wanted it to be. And at the moment that it showed itself.
I go.
Okay, round two, you ready? You ready?
Nice punch land over.
And he lands a kick to the leg now. Pretty good work on the feet tonight by Chan Sung Jung. Lift him with a right hand there. Jacasey's uppercut to the head. That one though blocked by the defense. Maybe time to get the bonus checks ready.
I mean, this fight is about done. He got him hurt very bad with his head kick. Now he has to find one more strike to end the night.
Good series of strikes by him there.
Great job of mixing it up, staying active.
Massive kick to the head.
Look at him drive his shin into his opponent's body with that body.
Oh, straight right. Starting to do some really significant damage to the body here. Another strike lands there. An obvious limp there. His leg hurting for certain.
Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this
one? Body.
Look at how he turns his hip into that leg kick.
잘 안 맞네.
Very tricky when he throws that body kick.
Swing and a miss with that straight left hand.
잠깐만. 숙인대로 맞았다, 이거.
He landed it perfectly. Perfect placement. Perfect position. What a huge blow in a big moment.
피한 거 봐라, 이거.
He missed with that jab attempt there. Well, he has really picked up the pace here in round two. Much more aggressive than we saw in round one, and now starting to find himself. Jung gets up. He is back on the feet. Looked like he was in a submissive state on the ground, but he worked hard there to get back to the feet. A little single collar tie there.
Great punch.
Combination lands for him. It was hard to see a miss in that sequence. He's put it all together.
I mean, everything is just flowing. He's like in a zone. It's like the basketball hoop becomes twice its size. This guy today is looking at focus mitts in his opponent.
Okay.
And now his opponent in a world of trouble.
Such a sneaky head kick. He did not recognize it. It was coming high, and now he's got hurt bad.
Okay.
How about the Korean Zombie? Well, he's going to enjoy watching this one back. Let's take a look at the replay of the knockout just a moment ago.
It was right hand after right hand after right hand. Finally, he found the one that hit the exact sweet spot that ended his opponent's night.
All right, the official decision is in. It resides with Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliot has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 46 seconds of round number 2, declaring the winner by knockout and still.
Okay.
We came a long way.
Told you so, took too many, my overdose. Yeah, told you so. Why you gotta be so emotional? Yeah, told you so, took too many, my overdose. Yeah,
돈이 뿐다 뿌러. 누구야? 이 정도는 붙을만 하지. 멋있지. 부산 경기하고 뭐 날라간 거 있나? 내 팀을 좀 켜야 되나?
For this lightweight championship fight between the Korean Zombie Chan Sung Jung and Dustin Poirier. All right, here he is, the number one lightweight contender.
Are you ready? You ready?
So he won the championship fight the last time by vicious knockout. So you can expect not just a bigger gate tonight, more pay-per-view buys. This guy's Twitter following has really soared on the strength of what he was able to do in a championship setting his last time out. So he's not putting any undue pressure on himself to get the finish here tonight. But if his last performance is any indication, we could be looking at something special yet again here tonight.
Punch over the top.
Timing.
Fantastic strike. To throw at the
exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Go finish his fight.
Oh!
Beautiful level change.
안 돼. 나봐.
Oh, and he escapes up to his feet. Very nice. Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot.
Big powerful punch lands. Now he gets back to range.
Throwing that jab, no good.
Oh!
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Oh!
Hook is there again.
잘 피한다잉.
Look at how fast.
Oh!
There's a weight difference. I don't know if you know jiu-jitsu much. You miss a lot of your classes. If I'm gonna do this to anybody, it's Anik.
Oh, nice job working hard, posting, and getting back up. Effective punch there by Dustin Poirier.
Look at him chopping the wood. Chop the wood with those legs.
Jung gets hit with that hook. That one had some pop behind it. So just over 20 total strikes have now landed for Chan Sung Jung.
biggest strike as he has landed thus far tonight.
Big, massive shot lands. Look at how tough the opponent is, though. Still standing, still in their fight. Left hand punch from the clinch.
Now goes right in, secures the takedown. Back to the feet. That knee might have landed there. Gets tagged again on the inside. And now he's got the tie clinch. Oh, nice series of knees by him there. He throws those pretty quickly, Jack.
They're fast, they're quick. He's driving them into the body, into the head. He's really good with it.
Jockeying for position here on the clinch. Both fighters trying to get a more dominant position.
Huge knee land.
Another knee by the Korean Zombie. Oh, now he's got the tie plum, Daniel. If you're on the other side, what are you trying to do to get out of this potentially dangerous position?
You got to start digging your shoulder to a side and trying to shove an underhook. You cannot bend down to try to get out of Muay Thai clinch.
There's the horn. He got knocked down by a punch in that round, but he is able to survive. Great, great, nice way to finish. All right, second round now. The Korean Zombie is here. Chan Sung Jung. And Dustin Poirier.
Great punch, man. With so much power.
Strong straight left there. Champ Dustin Poirier in a good striking flow here tonight, DC. That left hand nearly put his foot on that. Shot right there, DC. You don't want to eat too many more of those.
No, and he needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Oh! Well, he continues to do a nice job here defensively protecting the head and sort of maybe letting his opponent gas out a little bit with all the volume.
His opponent sees the target, but he can't get to the target. So he'll continue to throw, and he'll continue to wear on his own gas tank.
So some fight stats for you here. 57 total strikes, and counting have now landed for the Korean Zombie, Chan Sung-jung. And landing with 45% accuracy tonight against Dustin Poirier. Oh, working the inside of that leg.
Big punch lands over the top. How's he going to follow this? He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Oh, shit.
Oh, big left.
Big combination.
He's just got a great feel for the striking realm early in this one.
The timing is on point. He's doing a great job of mixing everything up.
Well, he's really picked up the pace here in round two. Much more aggressive now here and starting to find himself in the pocket. Yeah. And they separate.
Good stick.
Oh!
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, Johnson. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down now.
Oh, straight right.
Nice leg kick land.
We got a fight.
Ah,
he got him. What a fight.
Yeah, there's another one for the highlight reel, and that's probably as good a knockout as he's had in the UFC. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Crowd absolutely loving it. Flush land to close out his opponent. I'm not even sure the other fighter saw it coming. So a big knockout for him here tonight on the biggest of stages. So what a knockout from the UFC lightweight champion here tonight. Under the bright lights, he rises above the pressure and gets it done in a big way to be the UFC lightweight champion.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliano has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 17 seconds of round number 2. Declaring the winner by knockout and still.
So there he is, and still UFC lightweight champion at 155 pounds. That's saying something, right? A murderer's row of contenders, and the number one contender, no match for the champion.
For a long time, we talked about 155 as the toughest division in the entire UFC. Tonight he showed why he is the champion, he's been the champion, and he will stay the UFC lightweight champion. You my plug, respect it. How many of you really know Mexicans? None of the Draco in the crowd, pedestrian. And look at you. Man.
ain't really killers. Killers by the tip to get you. You crying out in your feelings. You with double chin, kill him. Making them type of statements. Oh, damn, you just on the gram. Exaggeration, but squad dead and mob this. How you pull up and rob shit? Facts is you ain't ready, then you a whole bitch. I survived them streets, I said some cold shit. Really no longer speak to my partner, cause he did whole shit. No longer my bitch, situation petty. I could've patched it, fished it up, but I really wasn't ready. You think you ready for prison? You think you can stop the day, go do a 20-year sentence, huh? And keep my name out your mention. Don't check him without
flinching.
You ready?
Yeah.
From Sony to me, that's like catching choppers. I'm going independent to me, that's like hitting the lotto. Heaven means it rock nation, and only shit is the motto. When Jay, your big homie, and the streets got you, you drop a hit, you get too big, and they forget about you. They say they bosses, but the can't do shit without you. Free my five, I'm out here sick without you. A label man, I can do this shit without you. I had them bitches before you. Take the talking to me, I ignore you. How my baby mother like me when I support you. Hood turned their back on me, but I still represent it. Cause none of you look can take back what I done in it. I'm a done in it, Louis bag gun in it. High fashion, man purse, the drum in it. If it's war, it's murder, you know that comes with it. Bloodline of hustlers, that mean my son with it.
Alright, coming up next, it's a lightweight title fight between the Korean Zombie, Chan Sung Jung, and Justin Gaethje. If I ask you who the most exciting man in mixed martial arts is today, I trust the answer just might be Justin Ray Gaethje. Realized a major championship outside the UFC. He has really taken this promotion by storm since signing with the MMA leader a few years ago.
I mean, pace, pressure, aggressiveness, just meanness, a mentality that only allows him to pursue victory. Watching him against Edson Barbosa withstand some of the strikes that he took to get the knockout was a sight to behold. The fight against Michael Johnson in his UFC debut. Michael Johnson was a top five guy in the world, and Justin Gaethje completely melted him with pressure and pace. Just one of the most active guys in the UFC on the roster.
More bonuses than UFC fights. Justin Gaethje had. All right, here's the UFC lightweight champion of the world defending his belt yet again. This has been one dominant 155-pound fighter, ladies and gentlemen. You know this is a belt that frequently changes hands. Well, it hasn't since it's been wrapped around this guy's waist. Given all the skills he brings to the table, the question is, fighting a challenger like this, can he hold on to the belt? If he can, just another chapter in the greatness of one of the best lightweights this octagon has ever seen. And now our tale of the tape for this lightweight fight. Jung is 2 years the elder. He will have a 2-inch reach advantage. We go inside the octagon. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. When the action begins, our referee in charge, Herb Dean. And
go.
Ready? You ready to fight?
아이고.
Well, what a championship outing it was for him the last time around. A win by knockout. And that really set this division on fire. A lot of people are paying attention to this guy right now. He is sort of creeping into the mainstream Conor McGregor style a little bit. We'll see if he can follow up that knockout with another one here tonight. And they separate.
Look at how he turns his hips into that leg kick. Loaded up there on that high kick.
Lands a big right hand early.
Oh!
Huge right hand!
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. One finish. Oh my goodness.
Mixes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy.
Oh, really?
Staying active. Zombie's kick is blocked.
Look at him whip his hip into that kick.
Nice 1-2 there. Just out of range with that left hook.
I mean, he's cutting down the size with these beautiful leg kicks.
That strike will count. So just over 20 total strikes now for Justin Gaethje. Oh, beautiful jab there from Gaethje, who just might be the most watchable fighter in the U.S.
It's so fun to call a Justin Gaethje fight. People think he's reckless. People think he's a wild man. But Trevor Whitman has him locked in. His technique is beautiful. He lands a big knee to the body.
Oh, and there is another knee. Man, those are doing a lot of damage. Hip tosses
him
down. Now we'll see if he can advance position.
I mean, right into side control.
Well, there are a few things more fun to watch in mixed martial arts than these type of transitions and scrambles on the ground.
High-level grappling can really be entertaining.
Oh, he postured up there, gained some valuable separation.
And now, the ground and pound starts.
Crazy accuracy and efficiency with these ground and pound strikes here. And if you're the opponent, you got to intelligently defend or the referee's going to stop
the ball. You got to defend. But you can see him now start to gain posture, and the intensity at which he's throwing these ground strikes is starting to improve. It's starting to elevate because he knows that he can get the finish.
All right, well, both fighters pretty comfortable on the ground, DC, but you got to be very careful hanging out here for too long if you're his opponent. Nice punch by the Korean Zombie. Punch is blocked.
Oh.
Back to the well with that right hand. It's no good. Single collar tie now. Big power shot there. He's got a serious right punch, and he went to it effectively there.
It is his money shot.
Oh, he's set up.
Until he finds a knockout.
So the crowd voicing its appreciation. Second round now, the Korean Zombie is here. Chan Sung Jung versus Justin Gaethje.
He's throwing every part of himself into these big leg kicks.
Oh, that's a hell of a kick right there. He told us Thursday that he was going to be kick heavy tonight, and that is certainly a step in the right direction.
He is landing that strike. He's very effective with it.
Good series of strikes by him there.
Great job of mixing it up, staying active, keeping this.
The best strike he's thrown tonight.
The biggest shot that he's landed all night. A massive uppercut land.
Just misses with a left hook there. Oh, and he lands a punch there. Good connection by him on that.
Great connect.
Oh, that's a stand, DC. He's rocked.
That was a beautiful hook. It landed perfectly, and it hurt his opponent very bad.
Oh, he hurt it bad with a jab.
Oh, left hook to the head, it's blocked. And he landed the right hand there.
Ooh, head kick lands, he's hurt.
Left hand. 3 minutes to go in the round. 59 total strikes have landed for Justin Gaethje. And the connection rate pretty good, 44% accuracy tonight against the Korean Zombie Chan Sung Jung. So a much different approach for him here in this second round. He was a little bit tentative in round one, a little bit of a feeling out process. Now he has clearly found his rhythm, found the range. We'll see if he can continue with more activity here in round two. Oh, these are some impactful knees he is throwing, and I guess until his opponent adjusts, might as well keep throwing them.
He's going to keep going to the well. Why would he change it? His opponent has not been able to figure out these knees.
And both guys really throwing with authority. Nice defense there. Huge block. Oh, collar tie.
Great punch.
Oh.
Huge strike lands there. Somehow, his opponent stayed up.
He's
on his feet, but he's not up by much. Nice kick.
Oh! Oh. Just like that, the fight is over.
He got him.
A near-perfect strike to end the fight and end the night for his opponent, who candidly may not have even seen that shot coming. So just the way he drew it up, exactly what he told us during fight week, played out here on fight night. He found a little opening in his opponent's defense and barged right through it to get the big knockout win. And there is the UFC lightweight champion. He is going to be a hard guy to buck off the throne, getting it done by way of knockout here tonight. What a finish on the sport's biggest stage.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is going to stop this contest at 3 minutes, 48 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout and new UFC lightweight champion of the world,
champion 뺏겼어.
Justin the Highlight Gaethje.
Oh, what a moment there it is for the new UFC lightweight champion. I'm not crying. That, you're crying. You're crying?
I mean, almost, it's hard not to feel emotional when you watch someone accomplish something that they set out to do so long ago. Congratulations to the champ. He did a great job in winning this belt.
신당에 1년? 나 2위로 떨어졌네? 10이랑 붙네? Reality sucks, pal staff for wisdom. Lick the toe back like delicious. Time elf waved to me off at a distance. Hey, little guy, I'm just walking through from another timeline where monsters eat truth. Business is steady, though, I guess proof. The multiverse lives, I'm supposed to just move. Last time a tank I dropped, it's all new. Gotta try to stay cool, honey, buddy, don't move. Shit glows in the hearts of the brutes. You hate run the jewels, you don't love the truth. Miss the point, trying to act, shit's cool.
Boxer.
다 됐네.
Fight by vicious knockout. The question beckons, where is this fight at this stage of his career? Certainly the title fight couldn't have gone any worse, but he has put that behind him. He says he has a short memory, and if he can win this fight tonight against a fellow contender, he believes he can make a climb back to the top. Certainly in this division, easier said than done, especially given the way that title fight went. But the focus tonight, get a win, ideally by stoppage, and put yourself back in the mix. Well, you see him land the jab there. He's got the reach advantage. You might as well use it.
Look
at him whip his hip into that kick.
Man, he's timed his shots nicely. It's like Tom Brady out there. He hasn't missed the target.
I mean, you insist on bringing in Tom Brady. Stop it. John, stop it.
Well, a lot of people think he might have the best jab in this division, certainly using it effectively.
I mean, one of the best jabs in the world across all combat sports. The way that it just comes out, it's beautiful. The backside hand is always at the chin. The elbow's tucked to the ribs. The jab goes out, the jab comes right back to the face. It's picture perfect technique, almost like a Taibo class or something like that.
And he connects with a punch there. We'll see if there's more where that came from.
Boxing, boxing, boxing.
Oh, high amplitude head kick. Oh! So just over 20 total strikes have now landed for Chan Sung Jung. And he landed the right hand there.
Big leg kick land.
Punch coming, it's blocked.
Came up inches right there, boy. Wow. It was a good night if that landed. Caught that kick there. Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this one?
All right, so he continues to land that jab. His opponent said he was ready for it, but doesn't appear to be.
You're not ready until you're in there. You can watch all the film you want. You can spar as much as you want, but until you feel a guy with a fast jab like this, you don't understand the precision of that punch. Look at the whip action that comes from him throwing that kick. Oh!
Oh, straight right!
Big strike lands. Now he looks to try to chase down that finish. He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Wow.
He might be out.
Wow.
Really starting to make these shots count. Final seconds.
Wow.
Entertaining scrap so far. Why, so there is the horn at times in that previous round. I didn't think we'd get here after that head kick nearly had him out of there.
It was a good round leading up to that. But when you take a head kick like that, when your opponent gets your entire body into that kick, usually the night's over. Very tough to still be standing, but he can't take many more like that.
잘하고 있다.
Second round underway. That's a really strong leg kick there by Chan Sung Jung. Oh, really using his reach advantage there with that leg.
Nice.
Lands and maybe time to get the bonus checks ready.
I mean, this fight is about
done. 아니다.
Very bad head kick. Now he has to find one more strike to end the night. Look at how he just hit over when he throws that kick.
Oh, how about the head movement? Slips his head off the center line and then rips back.
There's no tell on that leg kick.
Thank you.
Went for the inside leg kick. Timing his shots pretty well here early, DC.
He's doing a great job of mixing things up, keeping busy, being very accurate.
Oh, he's looking to set up that head kick. No good.
Big, powerful punch lands. Now he gets back to range.
All right, well, he's landed some good shots tonight, but there's no three-piece, there's no soda. More often than not, it's one and done.
He's not even getting a combination. I mean, if you're going to sit there at the drive-thru, order a combination, take the soda with your food, give him the right hand behind the jab, give him the hook behind the right hand, jab, right hand, hook, that's two pieces of chicken and a biscuit, finish him off with the uppercut, that is your soda. I mean, come on, man, let this guy have the whole thing. Oh, that's a nice strike.
Boy, 뭐야, 방금. 좀 밀려났는데?
Whiffs on the straight right hand. Oh, beautiful 1-2 punch. Not sure his opponent knows where he is.
No, he doesn't know where he is. He's hurt real bad. That punch landed in the perfect spot.
Well, defense doesn't necessarily win championships in MMA, but he's doing a nice job blocking the shots.
He's not allowing his opponent to get any damage off of him by blocking all these attacks.
connects the leg kick. Keeps going back to that jab, keeps throwing that jab, but unable to land.
It's messed up really bad.
20 seconds left. He's left. Nice jab, follows it up with a nice right hand.
Okay.
All right, so there's the end of the round as we show you some of the highlights, DC. And there was a big knockdown there. Thought he might get the finish. We'll see if he gets it in the next round.
Well, if he lands that shot again, it will be over. It will be a finish. You don't recover from two of those types of strikes. He found the right moment. He found the opening and landed that big strike.
Are you ready?
Third and final round.
아, 체력 많은 거 많아.
Visibly limping here. Some fighters shy away from checking the leg kick. Check that one.
오, 잘 맞네.
And that left hook landed on the button.
I am starting to lose track of how many punches this guy has landed to the head of his opponent.
Left-right combo is good. And both guys really throwing with
authority.
Back to the feet now. Oh, and that one's
okay.
The referee has seen enough. Winner by TKO.
He mercifully stopped the fight. A great stoppage and a great performance by this young man.
So a seminal moment for him here tonight as he gets the victory by TKO. Huge result inside the octagon tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 25 seconds of round number 3. Declaring the winner by TKO, the Korean Zombie, Chan Sung Jung.
Well, what a win for that young man tonight by TKO. And if the judges were looking at their phones, it's okay. We don't need the scorecards.
We don't need your scorecards. Do as you may. Proceed as you may. Because this guy knew that he had to finish this fight. That's exactly what he did. He got his opponent hurt. Found the follow-up shot. He got the finish.
어이, 반개월 부상. 격투게임 마지막 경기. 당신은 전사입니다. 어느 정도는 떨쳐냈지만 커리어를 진행하는 동안 많은 고통을 받았습니다. 출혈이 발생하고 멍이 들고 부상을 입을 때마다 신체에서도 문제가 생깁니다. 당신은 햇병아리가 아닙니다. 그 사실은 체육관과 옥타곤을 통해서 알 수 있죠. 이제 그만할 때지만 마지막으로 한 경기만 하고 가죠. 기억에 남을 만한 경기입니다. 은퇴 경기네? 은퇴 경기를 치르고 2036년이야 벌써? 인터 경기 타이틀 도전하고 말고 이제 마지막 경기인데 무슨 마지막 경기는 그래도 이기고 가야지. 인터 경기 가자.
Okay, kid. One last time into the breach. It's been a long road. The miles are showing. On both of us. Hey, nothing wrong with that. Happens to the very best of them. It's been a privilege working with you all this time. I mean that. And it will also be a privilege coaching you to one last victory inside the octagon. Come on. Here we go.
뭐야, 얘는 누구야?
All right. Get your head on straight.
얘 누군데?
Soak it in. Ready?
Ready.
너는 누구고?
Let's give him one more show.
내 캐릭터가 아닌데? 과하게 치러 간다 안 되는 게.
알라이트 so here we go with round one for this man. It has been a career defined by longevity. He has been a fan favorite and part of that is because he's been competing in the UFC for more than a decade. Now though on the brink. It is time to hang up the gloves. Certainly we're going to miss calling his fights and watching him compete. And wouldn't it be something if he could turn back the clock and go out with a W here tonight? Jung gets caught with that punch. Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by this jump.
Oh! 은퇴 경기. 너도 같이 은퇴하다. 너도 은퇴. 이거야. 너도 같이 은퇴해. 나랑 같이.
Oh my goodness, what a fight.
Again, the winner here was so aggressive with his onslaught that ultimately appeared as though the outcome was an eventuality. So if you're the referee, you gotta protect the fighter, and I thought he did a good job of doing just that. All right, DC, no telestrator tonight, but we're gonna get you some highlights from this one. This was a fight that had it all, and for my money, his best performance to date.
His best performance to date in the biggest moment. In the biggest moment, you gotta show up. And that's exactly what he did tonight. He used every bit of his skill to get the job done.
Wow.
Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
은퇴 경기가 1라운드만에 끝났지만
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Reed is going to stop this contest at 1 minute 4 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, the Korean Zombie Chan Sung-jung.
Well, we congratulate him on a huge knockout here tonight. He'll probably keep that smile while he's sleeping tonight after what he was able to produce here.
He's going to be smiling for a really long time. When you get a knockout like that, not only do you get the win, you also, most times, walk away with a $50,000 bonus check.
감사합니다. 감사해요. 수명 데미지 커리어 은퇴 정찬성 발가락 분쇄기 정찬성이 그때까지 챔피언도 달아보고 타이틀전도 쳐보고 한 체급 더 위로도 올라가고 타이틀도 따내고 하지만 말년에는 이제 기량이 떨어지면서 타이틀을 뺏기고 그렇게 마무리했지만 그는 빛나는 별이었습니다.